Serena Williams won't be stopped. She rolls into the US Open final without having dropped a set in New York, leaving a trail of 6-1 and 6-2 scores in her wake. The world's best player lost just once this summer, meaning she's peaking at the exact right time. It's hard to imagine she'd lose to anyone in Sunday's final, let alone a player on the fringe of the top 10 who's never won a major title. That's the popular wisdom going into Serena's Sunday final against Caroline Wozniacki. But it was also the same exact thing people were saying before Serena's 2011 US Open final against Sam Stosur, when the Aussie pulled the shock, straight set upset over the heavy favorite. In other words, don't start engraving Serena's name on the trophy just yet. Is Serena Williams still the favorite over